For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video. Ever since Malaika Arora and her ex-hubby Arbaaz Khan parted ways, there were rumors of the diva dating Arjun Kapoor. The two have never made their relation public, but have often been spotted together at various social tours. Despite being born by Salman Khan, Malaika and Arjun continued to meet. But now the two have decided not to give room for any more gossip. Sources reveal that recently Malaika and Arjun both were invited for a party and the two of them had plans to attend the duo. But at the 11th hour, the two changed their minds. This is because the two didn't want to be spotted together. In an earlier party too, the two had planned their exit separately to avoid chatterbugs from clicking them together. But still, they could not curb the rumors. And so the two have decided to avoid all Bollywood parties till the hue and cry dies down. So what do you think of their decision? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. After delivering hits like Gupta, Hidden Truth, Soldier and other films, Bobby Deol's career experienced a lull and began to fade. He hit an all-time high with Yamla Pagla Diwana in 2011, after which the ebbing continued once more. Recently, he made a comeback with Poster Boys and now he has already signed a new project and that too with Salman Khan. Yes, we are talking about Race 3. Bobby Deol is the latest entrant into the Race franchise. Producer Ramesh Torani, who has earlier worked with Bobby in Soldier and Nawab, has confirmed this and stated that he will be seen in a never-before avatar. Now, this is one hell of an interesting news. Don't you think so? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.